Dear students, today I am going to solve exercise 13.3. It is second part of this exercise. Question number second is numbers from expanded form. First is 8 multiplied 10 to the power 4 plus 6 multiplied 10 to the power 3 plus 0 multiplied 10 square plus 4 multiplied 10 to the power 1 plus 5 multiplied 10 to the power 0. At first we simplify it. 8 multiplied 10 to the power 4 means 10,000. 8 multiplied 10,000 plus 6 multiplied 10 to the power 3 is equal to 1,000 plus 0 multiplied 10 square means 100 plus 4 multiplied 10 to the power 1 is 10 plus 5 into 10 to the power 0 is 1. Now we find product of these numbers. 8 multiplied 10,000 equal to 80,000 plus 6 multiplied 1,000 equal to 6,000 plus 0 plus 4 multiplied 10, 40 plus 5 multiplied 1, 5. Finally, we add them and result is 86,045. Second is 4 multiplied 5, 10 to the power 5 plus 5 multiplied 10 to the power 3 plus 3 multiplied 10 square plus 2 multiplied 10 to the power 0. Same we can done here. 4 multiplied 10 to the power 5 is equal to 1 tens, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakhs, 1 lakh plus 5 multiplied 10 to the power 3 is 1000 plus 3 multiplied 10 square is 100 plus 2 multiplied 10 to the power 0 is 1. So here we find 4 multiply 1 lakh equal to 4 lakhs plus 5 multiply 1000 5000 plus 3 multiply 100 300 plus 2 multiply 1 2. After adding we find 1 tens 100 1000 10,000 lakhs 4 lakhs 5000 302. Third is 3 multiply 10 to the power 4 plus 7 multiply 10 square plus 5 multiply 10 to the power 0. Here write 3 multiplied 10 to the power 4, that is 1 tens 100 1000 10,000 plus 7 multiplied 10 square, 10 square means 100 plus 5 multiplied 10 to the power 0 is 1, 5 multiplied 1. Now we simplify it. 3 multiplied 10,000 equal to 30,000 plus 700 plus 5, and after adding we find 30,705. Next is 9 multiplied 10 to the power 5 plus 2 multiplied 10 square plus 3 multiplied 10 to the power 1. Now we solve it. 9 multiplied 10 to the power 5 means 1 tens, 100, 1000, 10,000 lakhs, 1 lakh plus 2 multiplied 10 square, 100 plus 3 multiplied 10 is equal to 1 tens, 100, 1000, 10,000 lakhs, 9 lakhs plus 200 plus 30, and finally we find that sum of these numbers is equal to 1 tens 100 10,000 1000 10,000 lakhs 9 lakhs 230. Question number third is numbers in standard form. First is 1 tens 100 1000 10,000 lakhs 10 lakhs crore, 5 crore. You write here 5 multiply number of zeros are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you write here 5 multiply 1 and 7 zeros is equal to 5.0 multiply 10 to the power 7. It is in extended form of given numbers. Next is 1 tens 100, 1000, 10,000, lakhs, 10 lakhs, 70 lakhs. You write here 7 multiply 3, 2, 5, 1, 6, 1 and 6 zeros is equal to 7.0 multiply 10 to the power 6. Third is 1 tens 100, 1000, 10,000, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crore, 10 crore, arab. at first you write in two terms, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 331,000, 865, multiply 1 and the number of zeros are 3, 4, 5. So we write it 31,865 into 10 to the power 5. Now we put the point after one digit from left and you write it 10 to the power 4 for these decimal numbers. Multiply 10 to the power 5 is equal to 3.1865 multiply 10 to the power 9. Because here bases are same, so we add powers and use the law a to the power m multiply a to the power n is equal to a to the power m plus n. So 4 plus 5 is equal to 9. Finally 3.1865 into 10 to the power 9, that is answer. Next video we will discuss next question from this exercise. Thank you.